In this video, we will show you how to set up two custom options for the demo campaign created in the previous video tutorial. These custom options will allow your customers to personalize texts on the product. More specifically, this video will show how a customer can add their couple's names and select a message on the beverage mug. You can create text personalization on your products using four types of custom options: text field, text area, drop list, and radio. We will demonstrate how to set up text field and drop list custom options in this demo campaign. Now, let's start creating custom options for your campaign. In the previous video tutorial, we went over how to select your products, colors, sizes, and upload artworks. In case you haven't watched it, click the link on the upper right corner of this video. To start, we will customize the Will and Mary layer by creating a text field custom option so that your customers can write their couple's names on the product. To create your first custom option, click on the Custom Option button on the bottom left of your editor window. Click Add Custom Options. In Type, select Text Field. In Required, select Yes. Then your customers must fill in this field in order to check out. In Target Layers, text layers will be displayed among the layers that you uploaded. Select your target layer for the custom option. Enter the label for your custom option, which is displayed on the product page, such as your and your partner's name. Upload or select your desired font. If your font has been previously uploaded and used for the text layer, it will be automatically selected. In Max Length, enter 18. This is the maximum number of characters your customer can fill in. In Allow the following characters, select Characters, Numbers, and Special Characters. This is how the custom option will look on your product page. Similarly, you can create the same custom option in Text Area Type. However, with Text Area, your customers will be able to write text in multiple lines. So, you can choose Text Field or Text Area depending on which is most suitable for your design. Next, create a custom option for your customers to choose a message written on the mug from a list of suggestions. This custom option will be in Drop List Type. From the Custom Option list, click Add Option below. In Type, select Drop List. In Required, select Yes. In Target Layers, text layers will be displayed among the layers that you uploaded. Select your target layer for the custom option. Enter the label for your custom option, which is displayed on the product page, such as Choose Slogan. Upload or select your desired font. In Value, enter the quotes that you have prepared for the design. Here, we are suggesting the following two quotes: Happy Marriage and Happy Anniversary. Tick Default for Happy Marriage so that this custom option is pre-selected on the product page. This is how the custom option will look on your product page. When using Droplist, your customers need to click on the list to see all options of the custom option. This will help you save up screen space and create a cleaner visual. You can also use the Radio custom option. Radio buttons display all options on the screen by default. You can freely choose between Droplist or Radio, however you prefer. In addition, both of them can be used to create conditional logic. Click on the video in the card for a complete tutorial on how to create conditional logic for your personalized campaigns. Back in the Custom Options list, you can clone, show, hide, and delete custom options by clicking on the corresponding buttons. You can also reorder the custom option by clicking and dragging it, like so. This completes the process of creating custom options that allow your customers to personalize texts on the product. Head over to the next video for a tutorial on how to create more custom options for image personalizations. please check out our next video tutorial on how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email at support@shopbase.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.